We'd like you to expand your...
Your progress is satisfactory. I've been authorized to provide your...
I have an idea that might make your co...
Referendum elections. Good news. Your citizens seem happy with your performance,
and I think you have a good chance to win this referendum.
Some
of your colonists have become infected with microbes from plague spores. I trust you provide adequate health care to ensure the epidemic does not spread any further.
I think you're on track to win this referendum, but here's the feedback I've compiled from your citizens. Good news. Your citizens seem happy with your performance, and I think you have a good chance to win this referendum. You're on track to win this referendum, but here's the feedback I've compiled from your citizens. Congratulations on your referendum victory, boss.
Thank you. Thank you.
Well done. I'm pleased with the progress of your colony.
We have a few ideas on how to make this colony a better place for your citizens.
Of your former cousin. Thank you.
Me to give you.
Our help. You better get out there.
Looks like a whole lot of your former colonists requisitioned a bunch of expedition gear and are trying to set up their own colony. They won't make it long out there on their own. They might be willing to negotiate, but you should be prepared for a fight in case they aren't.
Here's your next population growth target.
What's the status of the R&D effort? Making progress translating the cube?
I've had to put the cube analysis on hold for the time being. Right now, I'm directing the scanners to analyze the object the governor recovered from Hyla's Crescent.
Any conclusions?
Yes, in fact. The object seems to be incredibly powerful and represents the peak of the scientific achievement of the species that used to live on this planet. We're still trying to figure out exactly what it does. But it seems like once we learn how to activate it, it will unleash effects on a quantum scale that actually alter the consciousness of our colonists.
That sounds dangerous.
I don't think so, actually. From what I'm seeing, it actually generates a state of contentment.
So, it's like Buddhist enlightenment at the touch of a button.
Yeah, that's a good way of putting it.
Seriously? Alien mind control? I'm not so sure about that.
Well, the only way to know for sure is to try it.
And how would aliens possibly know about human physiology?
I'm more concerned about side effects. What if he turns everyone into a jackass?
I'd hope not. One of you is more than enough.
Oh, I am the jackass now, huh? I'm not the one who sends pictures of my butt to the entire colony ship.
Back off, boys. Jack, can you give us an estimate on the research effort?
I'd say 48 hours until we can fully reverse engineer the activation system.
Roger that. Keep us posted.
Like a whole lot of your former colonists requisitioned a bunch of expedition trying to set up their own colony. Won't make it long out there on their own. They might be willing to negotiate, but you should be prepared for a fight in case they aren't.
Hey, Chief. I got a special... I have a new mission objective.
With the progress of your colony.
Definitely warrants a bit.
As you recall, the Constitution guarantees your citizens the right to vote on their colony governor. It looks like that time is upon us again.
Out there.
We have some thoughts.
Good news. Your citizens seem happy with your performance, and I think you have a good chance to win this referendum. You're on track to win this referendum, but here's the feedback I've compiled from your citizens. Good news! Your citizens seem happy with your performance, and I think you have a good chance to win this referendum.
Someone could use our assistance. Better send the team out there.
Track to win this referendum, but here's the feedback I've compiled from your citizens.
Destroy this at the first opportunity. There might be others around here. Looks like somebody needs our help. You better get out there.